guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So welcome to this in-depth series video, and today I am going to talk about all the makeup fixing sprays or the makeup mist I have in my collection. So I have six of them. One was given on a PR packaging, so I would recommend you one of them definitely. So let's not waste any more time and jump into the video. There are lots of setting sprays out there. Like, this is the PAK Makeup Primer Plus Setting Spray. It's a primer spray as well as setting spray. Like, you can use this before applying a foundation, and you can also use this after you're done with your makeup to set it, and it will last you long. So you can also use a makeup setting spray which is only for makeup setting. You can also use it as a primer. It will really help you. So first I will be starting with my first makeup setting spray, which is the Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Spray. I have actually finished my Makeup Revolution setting spray. I have restored my toner in this bottle, and I've already ordered my makeup setting spray by Makeup Revolution, and it's on its way. It has been dispatched by Nykaa, but I haven't received it yet. So yeah, but I'm going to talk about this. Price for this is 1000 rupees, but I've got it at ₹750. It was like 25% off at that time. It has 100 ml of product, which is great. I would suggest this is for all skin types. There are lots of makeup setting sprays by Makeup Revolution. The oil-free one, the black one. There are lots of setting sprays. So I'm talking about the Pro Fix Amazing Makeup Fixing Spray one. Makeup Revolution Amazing Fixing Spray is a lightweight setting spray that helps keep foundation and eye makeup in place with no smudging or fading for that just applied look, lasting up to 12 hours. Like, you know, I have oily skin, so it does mattify my face, and it makes my makeup last really longer, like 7 to 8 hours. I really love this fact that it's great for oily skin, and for oily skin I would recommend this one. It also helps as a primer if you apply it before your makeup. It sprays nicely and it spreads really well, so I really like the packaging and I really like the product, so I would highly recommend this product to you. So the next setting spray I bought was from Kryolan. This is the Kryolan Derma Color Fixing Spray. This has SPF 20. So this one retails for ₹800 for 150 ml of product. It says it's for oily skin. It does mattify your face as well as it makes your makeup last long. I don't know. I really don't understand what's the problem is this. I hate the packaging. It's like a deodorant. The spray, oh my god, the nozzle spray is very bad. Like, I'm going to show you right here. It's a spray. It's a body spray, and you can see it gives a very nice shine, and I'm just going to spray and show you guys if it does mattify or not. I don't reach to this. I really regret buying this. I really regret spending 800 for this. 800, and I went so far. I went to Excite, the Kryolan store. Oh my god, I really regret everything I did that day. Really. And you can see the shine, guys, it gives. It totally dries. Like, you can see. I hate it. It doesn't mattify my face. It makes my makeup. Oh my god, it is so bad. And the nozzle, I hate it because you can't spray. Like, it doesn't spray. It just gives you that very bad finish with shiny. So I won't recommend you this. If you have oily skin, go for the Makeup Revolution one. If you have all skin types, like normal, dry, combination, go for the Makeup Revolution. I hate this. Anyway, moving on to the third one. I've bought the Freedom one. This is the Freedom Pro Studio Fixing Spray. I'm sorry, I lost all the caps from these bottles. I'm very bad at it. So yeah, this is exactly like the Makeup Revolution bottle, and it is for actually normal to combination skin, I would suggest. Not for totally oily skin, but you can go for it. It does mattify my face, but it doesn't last you long. It's like Makeup Revolution, but a cheaper version, I would say. So this one retails for ₹1,000 again for 100ml of product. So I would highly suggest you do the Makeup Revolution one then of Freedom. But I really like using it because it's good. It's not bad, it's good. So now the fourth one is from L'Oreal. Last year I went to Bangladesh and I bought it from there. I bought it at 950 taka, and now you can buy this at your local L'Oreal store at 1,000 rupees. So it's a very nice spray. I really like the packaging. It's matte black. It's very classic and all. So this one retail for ₹950. You can get it for 999 in India, and this has 100ml of product. This is actually for all skin types, I would say. It says it's oil free and it makes your makeup last really longer. It gives a very nice dewy finish. It's not matte, it's very nice dewy finish. I really like it when I want a dewy finish. And this makes my makeup last really longer, like 7 to 8 hours, like the Makeup Revolution one. And it does get oily after that, but it doesn't make my makeup fade away. That's a really nice one, but yeah, I really like it. I can recommend you this if you want dewy makeup look, then go for this. Now comes to the fifth one, which is from the PR packaging, and this is the Glam Girls Makeup Fixer Mist and Fix. Okay, I'm going to read out what it says. Spray a little mist over makeup application from a distance of half an arm. This will seal and coat skin to protect your makeup even under extreme conditions. Holds brush, eyeshadows, foundations and concealers. Okay, this one retails for ₹900 for 150ml, which is great, but it has vitamin E and rich light on skin. It is dermatologist tested. It is alcohol free. I'm going to just spray it once so that you can know what I'm talking about. Just look, okay? Just see. Just like, what the hell? I hate this spray. The spray is like, okay, my hand will be sticky right now. It is very sticky, guys. It's very, very sticky. I don't know what's the problem of this, but it's hell sticky. Feels like the hairspray, I mean the water hairspray, the bottle, it feels like that. It sprays so much product, like what the hell? Oh my god, it's on my phone. Coming to the texture, it's really sticky, and if you apply it over your makeup, it will remove your makeup. It's like a makeup remover for me. And if you apply, I know you guys will be thinking that I got it in a PR packaging and all of that. Guys, I'm being very, very honest. I hate this product. So I know I have this, I have to use it or I have to throw it away. So I use it as a makeup primer. First I spray it because it is very sticky. So I spray it on my face and then I go with a pore filler primer. Then I go with my foundation. So I like to use it that way. But so for recommendation, I hate this product and I won't be recommending you. So guys, the last one is from PAC Cosmetics. This is the PAC Makeup Primer and Setting Spray. This one retails for $7.95 for 60ml of product. It's kind of like the Freedom Primer. Nice. I really like the packaging. Obviously, the packaging goes to the PAC, not the Freedom. It does mattify my face. It's not that hyped, but it gives a really nice finish to my face. Spraying is very nice. It sprays all over my face and it's very lightweight. So I really like this product. So that was my makeup fixing sprays. Now I'm going to talk about how I like to apply it. So I'm going to apply the PAC one in one side and the L'Oreal one in another side. So first I'm going to use the PAC makeup setting spray. Just shake it well. It has a very nice smell, so I really like it. I know lots of YouTubers spray their face and go with a beauty blender. Now I like to just let it sit for some time. It just soaks in the excess product I have and it makes my face look really nice. Now I'm going to apply the L'Oreal one. Just going to shake it well. Oh, really nice. So now it's time to give you the result. So the Glam Girls Cosmetics is the worst. So the bad one goes to the Kryolan, the Dermacolor one. For the good one, they will go to the Pack and the Freedom Setting Sprays. And the very good one will go to the L'Oreal because I really like it. It gives a dewy finish, but I don't reach to this often. But I really like the finish. So for this, I will give it a very good one. The best will be definitely my Makeup Revolution one. So I'm telling you guys again, for recommendation, mattifying face, go for this. For dewy face, go for this. So guys, that was the in-depth series of my makeup collection of makeup setting sprays. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and share this video, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you again on my next video. Till then, take care. Bye guys.